In Britain, we often like to apologise for things, even if what we have done isn't that bad. Which of these is the politest?
Boom! Come in!
I'm so terribly sorry, may I please go past?
Thank you.
Number two is more polite. Maybe slightly too polite for the situation though. Generally, we use excuse me to politely get someone's attention and sorry to apologise about our actions. Like this.
Excuse me, sorry.